Compared to yesterday, this will feel balmy. Remember yesterday we had the winds gusting and the wind chills were in the single digits. We had a couple systems go by over the last couple of hours. I'm going to set the loop back here. One of them more significant than the other. First one went by with some light snow showers and flurries late last night. And there's a trailer behind it that's trying to produce some snow flurries, but it's not doing a very good job. You can see it a little better here on the satellite. Here goes the first one. Here comes the second one, and this one here will be dissipating over the next couple of hours. So we're starting out with the cloud cover, and then as we go into the afternoon, I think the sun's going to come out. So we're going to call it early clouds, maybe a snow flurry. Then it's going to turn mostly sunny as we head into the afternoon. The high temperatures between 40 and 45. Sunrise at 26 minutes after 7 o'clock. And just to give you a little perspective, we're back to average finally with the temperatures. The average high today is 42, the record 69 set back in 1997. We're going to go the other way going into the weekend. The temperatures will be above average on Friday and Saturday. Overnight tonight, mostly clear skies, chilly. We'll drop back into the 40s. Sunset at 4:57. 7-day forecast going into the weekend. Nice warm up. We're going to hit 52 on Friday, 53 on Saturday. And a little front's going to come through Saturday evening. I'm going to put a 30% chance in for some rain, but I think for the most part it'll be dry. And that storm we were talking about for Sunday and Monday, we're going to push that back to Tuesday and Wednesday now. So it looks like we're going to wind up with a dry close to the weekend on Sunday with a high near 47 degrees.